has his own special dream, and that dream's just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you.
I thought the show was really fabulous.
Absolutely spectacular.
I've cried with my makeup and everything, it was amazing.
Oh my god, best musical so far, I swear.
I've watched this movie about 8 times, and when I heard it was the first show in Liverpool, I had to turn up, it was excellent.
To be here for such a phenomenal show on the first night and have the audience in such a way of emotion, it was incredible.
I had shivers up my spine every time I heard them singing.
It's like they've been doing it for years. Unbelievable.
Costumes are just sensational.
I love the way the lighting helped move the costumes along in a way where it was like really authentic to the 60s Detroit movement of fashion.
This musical is just so special and so different from other musicals, and I absolutely love it.
I think it's really important that we need to spread awareness of like people of colour stories. As a person of colour myself, I feel like more representation is needed in the theatre, and the more we get that, the better the theatre will be in the future.
I put it on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. In the interval, I was like, this has to be true.
It was my idea, by the way, to come to the